Thank you so much. Thanks for joining us here in North Shore Lake Tahoe. I'm Austin Harrington. To my left, I have Adam Robeson and Dallas Gray of Honest Art Projects. And you guys are a traveling art company, but you're based out of Lake Tahoe. What do you guys do?
A little bit of everything, sewing, woodwork, some sculpture stuff, any kind of creation stuff we're into, I guess, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Yeah.
What does that mean more specifically?
So I think we do like a lot of custom orders for people. So he does a lot of woodwork with reclaimed wood from the Tahoe area. So he started it as a skateboard company and then it progressed into paddleboards and surfboards. And then he's been making wake surfs. And then he makes these really cool no-kill taxidermy heads. So it's like, yeah.
I've actually seen those before and I really enjoy those.
Yeah, like they're
you have like a bear. Mm-hmm. I've seen a buffalo. What else do you have?
Sasquatch.
Yeah. What do you guys make them out of?
The scraps from our surfboards, skate projects, like little bits of wood from around the shop and staples.
And Honest, let's talk about the name a little bit, just because people are definitely curious. What is Honest? What does it mean?
It means taking responsibility for something that isn't your responsibility or taking the blame for something that you necessarily didn't do.
Great. Yeah. So you guys are woodworkers, you're craftsmen, you just make...
Yeah, make stuff out of, like, we try to reclaim, repurpose almost everything we can. Some things we can't, like zippers and things we want new, but we've made bags out of, like, bus seat material and all kinds of different stuff like that, yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm. And what is your part in Honest?
So I do a lot of our screen printing. I'm our sales rep and kind of the behind-the-scenes woman. I do all of our website and all of our... stuff like that.
Marketing. Cool.
Everything. Yeah.
And you make...
Yeah, lots of just the making part of it. Yeah, she handles all the stuff I really don't want to do. So.
And where's your business located?
Off Eloise in Southlake, kind of like towards the Y end of town. And then we just got a school bus. We converted into like a mobile shop / motorhome, little adventure rig. So we're going to be hitting up different
festivals. Cool, so you guys are on the road.
Yeah, on the road, yeah.
Awesome, and where can we find more?
Online, honestartprojects.com or our Instagrams.
Yeah. Yep.
Great. Social media. Perfect.
Sounds good.
Oh, sweet. We actually have more time than I thought we had.
Perfect.
Oh, lovely. I'd love to talk about your bags that you're making.
Cool.
Well, let's talk about this.
I try to make them multifunctional. Some are like, you know, like a normal, like kind of like clean outside with like a weird kind of like your mom's kind of gold tablecloth in the inside.
Okay, so they're like funky, yeah. And he also makes in winter mittens that are really cool, and a lot of those are like reclaimed material too. A lot of orders that he does are like custom too, so it's pretty much anything that you need or want, we can find a way to make it.
Yeah.
Well, thanks both for joining us so much. We're in North Lake. Back to you guys in South Lake.
See.